Hello everyone, Dylan here. Welcome back to another reaction. So we will be reacting to Logan's new SML movie called SML Movie Jeffy's Foster Home. So I'm done with Regents, old Regents, and now I have no school all next week and up until the 26th. So I have no school after this until the 26th, so yeah, and on the 26th, I just go in at 8:30 just to get my report card, and I'm off for the summer, so there's going to be a lot of videos after that, or probably whole next week. So, we will be reacting to Logan's new SML movie called SML Movie, Jeffy's Foster Home. So, Jeffy has been acting bad, so he ends up in a foster home. So, I wonder how Mario does this, and I wonder who will be the parents. Jeffy's foster parents, I'm wondering. I wonder what kind of stuff or a disaster that Jeffy will do. But we will find out for ourselves. So, this is a premiere. Well, I mean, I don't know until when I'm finished with this. So, I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. So, you guys will stay notified on every single video. And we're on the road to 2,000 subscribers. So, without any further ado, let's begin. So, yeah, let's begin.
Dun, 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 dun. Hey, Daddy, I am your father.
Wow.
Why would you do that, Dr. Octopus?
Jimmy, why would you hit me with this stupid lightsaber?
I ain't doing no lightsaber.
Spider-Man, what a start.
Or Spider-Man, Jeffy?
No, I'm not. I'm not wearing the mask.
Well, you know what? You can't play with your stupid Spider-Man mask or your stupid lightsaber. How about that? You can't touch it.
He thinks he's a savage.
You not to touch it. Don't touch it.
I think it's broken, Daddy.
It's not broken, Jeffy. I just smacked it.
Yeah, you smacked my hand, then you're gonna smack my face. What else are you gonna smack, child beater?
I'm not a child beater, Jeffy. I just smacked your hand.
You are a child beater. Oh. I'm gonna call the cops on you.
Okay, call them and tell them that I smacked your hand because you were doing what you're not supposed to do.
I will.
Whatever.
I'll teach my dad.
I actually don't know if Jeffy will be back with.
What's your emergency?
Oh yeah, Mr. With Mario. Officer, man, please hurry. My daddy is beating me, and he locked me in a coffin full of rattlesnakes, and he's only feeding me wet toilet paper.
Dear God, I'll be there as fast as I can.
Please come quick.
I always do. Oh.
Like in a second.
Life is sad.
Well, Daddy, I did it.
What'd you do? Did you finally poop in the toilet instead of the sink?
No.
Come on, you should know that will never happen.
Hello?
All right, where's the coffin full of rattlesnakes?
What?
The coffin full of rattlesnakes that you're keeping your kid in. Where is it?
Well, I don't have a coffin full of rattlesnakes.
All right, then why are you feeding your kid wet toilet paper?
Well, I'm not.
I got a call from a very scared child who said he was locked in a coffin full of rattlesnakes and that his father was beating him and feeding him wet toilet paper.
Okay, that's obviously a lie. I'm not doing that. Why would I lock my kid in a coffin full of rattlesnakes? He's not eating wet toilet paper either.
Okay, well, I wouldn't be doing my duty as a cop if I didn't go check on him.
Oh, he's upstairs on the couch. He's not eating wet toilet paper. And he's not a coffin.
Okay, I'm gonna check.
All right, officer, there he is.
Daddy, can I please stop eating the toilet paper now?
Yo.
Oh, this doesn't look too good for you, buddy.
Oh, come on, I didn't do this. He'd eat the toilet paper himself.
Who would make themselves eat toilet paper?
He would.
And officer, look. The rattlesnake!
Whoa, get back before it bites you!
Oh, come on, that's a balloon animal!
That is the rare northern South Dakota rattlesnake. It's very poisonous. It could kill 100 men with one bite. If it bit all 100 men at the same time. It's got a big fucking mouth. Stand back.
Okay, look, come on, officer. This is bullshit. Look, he made himself eat the toilet paper. That's a balloon animal. And if all this is true, then where's the coffin?
Huh, where is the coffin? Hey, kid, where's the coffin?
My daddy said we're going to hide this coffin from the nice police officer man. And he hid it.
Oh, no, that did not happen. Look, all this started because I slapped my son's hand.
But you what?
I slapped my son's hand. I took a toy from him. He tried to grab it back, and I slapped his hand.
So you're telling me you assaulted your kid?
No, I just slapped his hand.
So he was just playing with his toys, and you smacked him?
No, I slapped his hand because he was doing something he was not supposed to do.
Okay, well, let me ask him. Hey, kid, what really happened?
This is what happened, Mr. Police Officer Man. Hey,
father. Today in our class, I drew a picture of me and you being best friends in the park. Because I love you so much.
I didn't raise no pussy. Get over here and give me that face.
Oh. Oh.
Bit your ear off, then why do you have both your ears?
Could you glue it back on?
Oh, come on!
Well, it's kind of hard not to believe him when I have all the evidence right here in front of me.
What evidence? You have toilet paper and a balloon snake!
I guess I didn't actually see any of the abuse, and he doesn't have any bruises on him.
Yeah, he has no bruises on him, none at all.
It's because you put bars of soap in a pillowcase and you beat me!
Oh, okay, yeah, that makes a lot of sense, officer.
Well, I guess I don't really have enough evidence to arrest you. But I am going to have to stay here for 24 hours to keep an eye on you to make sure no abuse actually happens.
What, you're going
to
stay here for 24 hours?
Yes, I'm going to keep an eye on you.
I wonder how...
I'm probably going to need to eat dinner.
I wonder what's going to happen with that.
Yeah, me and my wife just had a big argument, and I really don't want to go home. So I'm probably just going to stay here. I'll just sit right here, and you pretend I'm not here. Just carry on.
Okay. Well, Jeffy, since the nice officer is gone, why did you call the cops on me and lie?
Because you took my toy.
Okay, well, I took your toy because you were hitting me with it.
But you hit me with it and then you broke it.
Officer, what happens if I beat him?
Well, I take him away from you and put him in a foster home. Foster home for imaginary friends. It was a good show. Man, I like that show. What was the name of the little blue guy? Blue. Right, yeah. Ah, oh, that was a good show.
All right, Jeffy, well, it's dinner time, so what would you like to eat for dinner?
Happy Meals. I want 20 Happy Meals.
Okay, well, you're not going to get 20 Happy Meals, so since you don't want to give me an adult answer, then come on, I got your dinner ready. Come on.
Aww.
All right, Jeffy, here's your dinner.
Aw, I hate green beans, Daddy.
Well, you need to eat them. And here's your dinner, too.
I hate green beans, Daddy.
Well, you both need
you
to
got...
eat
them.
You know, this is child abuse.
How?
It's just a big-ass plate of green beans. There's no protein here.
Well, kids need to eat their vegetables.
Well, they gotta eat other stuff, too. You can't just eat vegetables.
What about vegans? They eat nothing but vegetables.
Well, they're fucking weird. I don't know.
Well, you eat your vegetables, then you can get something else to eat.
Oh, I mean...
Okay? You wanna know what I think about these green beans?
Yeah.
Wait, Jeffy, don't you do it. Don't you... Jeffy, why would you do that?
Hey, stop yelling at your kid.
Did you not see what he just did?
Yeah, I saw it, and I agree with it. Now get your kids some better food.
Okay, Jeffy, you can't do anything wrong. What would you like for dinner?
I already told you. I want 20 Happy Meals.
Ooh, make that 21.
You're not getting 20 Happy Meals.
21.
Happy Meal. Happy Meal. Happy Meal.
Okay, fine. Okay, fine. We'll get you Happy Meals. Come on, let's go get in the car. Let's get 21 Happy Meals.
Yay.
All right, Jeffy. Here's your 20 cheeseburger Happy
Meals.
And there's
your one chicken
nugget
Happy Meal.
Oh, Daddy, my goodness. Daddy,
that could last up a whole, like, month or more.
Well, maybe that's the only toy they have.
Oh, bullshit, Daddy! It's McDonald's! They have all the toys!
This toy is really sad.
What?
I said the toy is really sad. The whole point is to throw them in the trash. If my life were a toy, it would be this, because people just throw me in the trash.
You know what, Jeffy? Eat all the cheeseburgers and then I'll take you back to McDonald's.
I'm not hungry.
What? You're not hungry. You haven't ate anything yet.
I'm full.
Of what? Shit?
Yeah.
Jeffy, you know what? At least eat three of these cheeseburgers.
I didn't like it.
What? You
tried it. I didn't like it.
You wouldn't make me order 20 of them if you didn't like it. Look, eat the french fries.
I didn't have to.
That's it. I'm going to hit them. I'm going to hit them.
You better not.
I'm going to hit them.
Don't do it.
I'm going
to
hit them.
Don't do it. All right, that's it. Jeffy's going to foster care.
Well, great. He can go to foster care. Take him right now.
I will, as soon as I'm done with my chicken nuggets. It's not a safe place for him to live.
Take him right now.
I will. I just have to finish my chicken nuggets.
Well, you know what, Jeffy? Have fun in your other house or family or wherever you're going to go. Just have fun in foster care.
All right, Jeffy. Go wait in the car. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay.
Yeah, Jeffy. Have fun in your new foster home.
Calm down, Mario. Look, I know your kid's just making all that stuff up.
What, you do?
Yeah, I saw the balloon snakes. It was hilarious.
So if you know he's making everything up, then why are you on his side? Why are you doing all this?
Well, because I want to teach him a lesson. Look, I'm going to go take him to a foster home, but really what I'm going to do is I'm going to scare him so he wants to start acting nicer, and he realizes he likes living here and doesn't want to live in a foster home.
Oh, so you're
Yeah, so if everything goes well, Jeffy will be back later tonight.
Awesome. You're so awesome. Thank you, officer.
Okay. Okay, Jeffy, that's your new foster home. Just walk up and knock on the door. My brother lives there. His name is Makes Bad Decisions Guy. You'll love him.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Hey, who are you?
I'm supposed to live here.
No, you're not. I live here.
No, the police officer man dropped me off and told me I was supposed to live here.
The cops? You brought the cops here?
No, he just dropped me off.
No.
Oh,
come
boy.
In. I want to show you something. Check this out. I make candy sculptures, and I sell them. I'm selling this one for $400. Would you buy that?
Yeah?
Yeah, I'd buy that. But it's mine. I made that. I like it because it's all red, like intestines. Like when you rip somebody open, that's what that looks like.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, you like sharks?
I have a really bad feeling. And look at his eyes. That's making me nervous.
Yeah, I like sharks a lot.
Well, I'm getting kind of hungry, so can I have some of this candy?
No, you do not eat the candy. The candy is art. You can't eat art. Art is art, and food is food. You can't. Food is not art, and art is not food. You can't eat art. Can't eat art.
Well, do you have any other food I can have?
Oh, okay, yeah. Check this out. Earthworms. I picked them from the ground this morning. The early bird gets the worm.
Oh.
I'm the bird. I'm a bird. It's good.
Yo! Oh my goodness, oh my goodness.
Up, kid, that's just my buddy Tim. Hey, Tim. Hey, Tim don't talk much. Hey, Tim, what'd you bring me to eat?
What's this?
Arm! Oh, I love arm. Hey, kid, you want some arm?
No, thank you.
What?
I don't want any arm.
You don't want any arm? Okay. Hey, Tim. He said he didn't want any arm. He's being disrespectful in the house. Tim, get him.
Oh, help me. Somebody help me.
Oh, help no.
Me.
And then I'll make a necklace out of his teeth. Now he's only got two teeth, so it's gonna be a small necklace, but I don't care, I'll do it anyway. All right, let's eat.
Oh my goodness.
It's so dark in here, and I'm so scared. I really miss my daddy, and I wanna go home. What am I gonna do? A window? I wonder if I get out there. Oh man, it's jammed. I can't get out. Oh, I know. I have an idea.
I'm actually wondering of how Jeffy will get back home.
Yeah, that's what I'll do.
I'm seriously wondering of how he will go back home.
Almost to your front door. Just a few more steps.
Gee. Oh my god, no offense, that just scared. Dad. You better run. No offense, that's actually scared me.
Jeffy learned his lesson.
Hello?
Hey there, Mario. Jeffy didn't like his foster home, so he admitted that he made all that stuff up.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, he says he's sorry. Say he's sorry.
I'm sorry. I didn't like living at the foster home, Daddy. I want to live with you.
Okay, so in 5 minutes you'll start acting bad again?
No, Daddy. I just really want to live with you. I like you and your house.
Well, Jeffy, get inside the house right now.
Okay, Daddy.
Thank you so much, officer.
You can thank me with another Happy Meal.
I'll grab my keys.
Yes!
Could you eat 20 Happy Meals in 2 hours for 10,000... For $10 million? Well, even though if it's for money, I'm not gonna eat it. I'm not gonna eat 20 Happy Meals. That's just crazy. Like, after I finish all of that, I'm just gonna just sleep forever. Well, I mean, I may be in, like, a, be in coma, if that's possible, but other than that, no. Not even for $10 million. Because eating 20 Happy Meals, even eating like 2 or 3, it's still bad. So, what's your opinion about the... Comment down below your answer to this SML question. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Anyway, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.